Today, four new contestants will enter the Hell to Pay arena.
Which of these cities is furthest from Big Ben?
Will they unite for victory?
Oh, Frank, you're going to lose us the money in this one, man.
I'm not.
Or will they be torn apart and forced to confront their personal demons?
Maggots are like the worst thing.
Strategy.
Play it safe, yeah.
High stakes.
It's down to you, Frankie, right to the very end on the final question.
But only one real contestant, being watched secretly by his friends and family in a unique hidden camera game show.
And that's because everything else and everyone else in Hell to Pay is totally fake, constructed purely to stretch Frankie's personality to its limits.
How well can a family predict their loved one's behaviour?
She's actually cheating. Will he follow the cheat that is Layla, or will he not be tempted?
I'm tempted to go over there now.
I'm speechless for once in my life.